Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to We Talk Islam. The American Agency for Aeronautics and Space, NASA, recently discovered something on the sun that confirms a prophecy made by Prophet Muhammad, peace of Allah be upon him, about the end of times. I'm going to talk about that in this video, and you will see how this is one of many evidences that the Quran is indeed the word of God, and Islam is the true path. In fact, throughout history, many prophecies announced by Prophet Muhammad have come true before our eyes, whether it is the rebound of the Byzantine Empire, the arrival of technologies that revolutionize people's lives, the competition among Arabs in constructing tall buildings, as well as countless other prophecies which have undoubtedly come true. All these things are for us evident signs that we are getting closer and closer to the end of times. According to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, there are major signs, as well as minor signs, that will announce the Day of Judgment. Minor signs are numerous and will occur long before the Day of Judgment. Among them, some have already come true and ended. Others continue to reappear, while others have not yet appeared, but will appear soon or later, according to our Prophet. As for the major signs, they are more spectacular. These are extraordinary events that will occur shortly before the Day of Judgment. Among them, the return of Isa bin Maryam, known as Jesus Christ. When he arrives, it will be evident that the hour is very near. When major signs begin to manifest, they will occur so quickly one after another that humans will have difficulty understanding what is happening around them. Prophet Muhammad, peace of Allah be upon him, said in a hadith, "The signs of Qiyamah are like pearls fastened by a string. Once the string is cut, they fall one after the other." Now, NASA scientists have discovered something that warns us of the appearance of a major sign of the end of times. They discovered a very dark area on the sun, which is 20 times larger than the Earth. This area, called the coronal hole, is located in another area called the sun's corona, in the southern hemisphere of the sun. Inside it, temperatures reach around 2 million degrees Celsius. The corona hole produces a torrent of highly charged particles. Its magnetic field allows the solar wind to escape into space at a high speed. This results in a decrease in plasma temperature and density at the coronal hole. It reduces the temperature of the sun and may cause various space weather effects, as well as severe geomagnetic storms, when their arrival at Earth is accompanied by a special magnetic configuration. Although NASA has not determined the effect of the coronal hole on the temperature of the sun itself, many observers say that if many coronal holes appear in the near future, it could lead to a significant drop in the temperature of the sun, and that's when the sun will lose its light and the earth will fall into darkness. And this is very clearly mentioned in the Holy Quran, where Allah says, "When the sun shall be folded up, and when the stars shall scatter away." So, from this verse, we believe that a day will surely come when the sun will eventually disappear, and the stars that shine during the night will also become dark. And this will be one of the last major signs of the end of times. In conclusion, it must be understood that whether this discovery by NASA is related to the prophecy of the Quran or not, as Muslims, we believe that these events will definitely occur. There will certainly come a day when people will stand in front of the Lord of the worlds. This is the day when the trumpet will sound, and all the dead will be raised from their tombs, so that everyone be rewarded for what they did. May Allah place us among those who are constantly aware of this great day. I will be very happy to read your point of view in the comment section below. Thank you very much for your time. May Allah bless you.